then it will return the substring has been found, otherwise it will return the null. Okay, same way for strchr, for finding the occurrence of the character, it will be useful for finding the first occurrence of the character in the string. Same way strrchr for finding the last occurrence of the character in the string, but it will return from the position from the first starting from the first value according to yes if I have string like HA, so first value strchr will return the first occurrence of the character, that is the first position, so it is 1 in 0 and 1, but in HA strrchr, so according to that the last occurrence of A, that is the value 3 from the first counting. So it will not take in this way ki from the reverse side, but it will take the last occurrence of the character. So in that way it will return the 3. Okay, then strcmpi, it is the same function as strcmp, but this will ignore the case, it is not case sensitive. So if the string are not in the same case but the string value are same, then it can return the 0, otherwise it will return the ASCII difference of the two strings. STRUPR for converting the string into the uppercase, given string value that will be converted into the uppercase. STRLWR for converting the string value in the lowercase. Same way the STRREV for reversing the given string value. Okay, so these are the string handling function that is actually asked in the GTU in the 7 marks. Explain the different string handling functions. Okay, in 7 marks with a C program or without using the C program, you can also explain in the same way using the small examples. Okay, this is the program for reversing the string that is actually asked 2, 3 or more times in the university without using library function. Okay, for reversing the string, so for that you can get the string value, then find the length of the string. Suppose I have entered any string that is original string, that is we have entered the hello. So first of all we are entered the string, so it will first of all find the length, okay, starting with the first character value 0 1 2 3 4, and the null character that will be automatically taken. So the length of the string that is the 5, so according to that it will take the length minus 5, matlab it will read the next value, reverse value, that is 5 minus 4 jo bhi hai from the last character value O se wo read karna start karegi, and in the reverse array the value will be stored in the first character value, because here it is start the J value, that is from the 0th position, and the reverse value from the last position. So original ki last character ki value that will be stored in the reverse from the 0th position, second last value in the second position of the reverse array, and the same process will continue up to the end of the string, and at last in the reverse all whole the reverse string of the original will be stored, and at last we have put the null value. So if we are printing the original and null reverse string, then the hello and uski reverse string O double L E H will be stored. Okay, the same program if we are performing with the using the string handling function, then you can use a write a program to check the string palindrome. Palindrome, it means nothing, if we are reading the string from the first and from the last, the string will be, the value will be same, we are the reverse value is also same, like the madam MADAM. If you are reading from the first MADAM or from the reverse, the value that is not changed, the value is same. So the string palindrome function using the string handling function in this way, so it is the same. First of all you have to reverse the string. So I have already said that string that can reverse the, for that reversing the string you can use the strrev function, and that strrev of the given string that will be stored in the rev by using the strcpy function. String cannot be directly assigned by the assignment operator, we have to use for that the strcpy function. So according to that you can use the or you can store the reverse string of the particular string. So here this is the and after that you have to compare ki if the reverse string and the original string are same, then it is the palindrome, otherwise it is not the palindrome. So here we have used the all the string handling function for finding the length, for copying, and strrev for reversing the string, and for comparing strcmp. Okay, so the same program that we can use without using string handling function and with using string handling function, in any way the program is asked, you can write in both the way, for string reversing or for string palindrome. The output is, you can see, for reversing the string, yes, this is not a palindrome hello. If you are giving the suppose input string Malayalam, then it is the palindrome, because the original and reverse string is the same. So this is about the string. In this we have covered the most of all the topics for string storage and string manipulation, string handling functions, and about the string declaration, initialization, why we require the null character, and all this. We have not used here the string that is used in the function parameter or as a character pointer or as a structure member, because these are the remaining parts that we will see in the next chapters or in the next topics. Okay, so for this right now, thank you for listening, and this is for my side for the chapter 8, that is your string.